Νίκο, εγώ δεν έχω πειρα, τι γίνεται.
I was looking for a Greek holiday, and through the SNP website, I saw that there was this combination trip, walking and maintaining path, and that's I immediately knew that's it. I've been to 8 different Greek islands, but never to Andros, so it's a new thing.
The walking, hiking is very nice. The view and the sea there, and I'm impressed of all the walls. The walls, oh, all amazing what all the people made by hand. And then I think it's incredible.
So I like very much rediscovering the ancient stones when the earth was being removed. That was what was one of the highlights of the trip, I think. The island is simply beautiful, very wonderful.
So this is my second visit to Andros. I have discovered some other parts of the island now in a way which I had never thought before. It was nice to work with a group together, and the way we were treated by the organization and all the people around us was really extraordinary, I think. So many kindness, so many interest in our lives in Holland, and so many good foods. It's special. The Greek food normally is okay, but this is really exceptional good, I think.
I must say that after a week, I experienced Andros, and it's a really great island with a lot of beautiful nature and also very good food. What I like most in Andros, I think the people, because everyone is so friendly, and also they have a great hospitality.
They are so warm and so kind and friendly and generous.
And they told a lot about the history and the nature. And I also liked very much the wine. Red wine, orange wine, white wine, yellow wine.
The most important thing for me during this trip was the welcome and the warmth of the people of this Andros Roots. They overwhelm me.
And I like the fact that Andros has so many different areas that are slightly different in vegetation. Pass a hill and it's slightly different. This history, lots to like.
In the future, people can come here and walk. I think it's a very good initiative, and I hope that many people will come and use the path, because therefore, I think all of us do this work.
Embrace Andros Roots, because it's a fantastic project. It's an example to all of Greece and to all of Europe and to all of the world. It's locally based, it's a community thing, it's a grassroots thing. Greece has the blue sea, the blue sky, the sun, the food, but most of all it has these wonderful people. So embrace them and build this wonderful project.
Now he's helpless.